So what is up, guys? SDPeasy here, and today we are back with another sort of Call of Duty video. We're not actually going to be playing any Call of Duty today, but we are going to be talking about a massive leak that came out on Reddit in the last few days. Now, I haven't done a video on this already because I wasn't sure if I was actually allowed to show it on YouTube, because I know quite a few people that did videos on this actually got their videos removed from the internet because, obviously, it wasn't meant to be leaked onto the internet and you weren't meant to know about it, but a lot of people are doing it now, and it still seems to be perfectly fine, doesn't do problems, so I'm going for it. But there's been a massive leak on Reddit about Call of Duty Modern Warfare receiving a Battle Royale mode. And not only just a Battle Royale mode, a 200-player Battle Royale mode. Not 100, but Fortnite, 200. This is mad. Like, this is actually insane. Right, so, on your screen in front of you now, you have what is supposedly the Battle Royale Call of Duty Modern Warfare map. Now, this image is not actually what the image release looks like. I've put this into Photoshop and brightened it up a bit so that literally, because the image is quite grey and dark. So I've brightened it up so you can see all the green grass and all the different areas of the map and whatever, because it was literally so dark. It was unbelievable. But as you can see, it's absolutely friggin' massive. Like, it makes the Blackout map from Black Ops 4 look tiny, and that map was ridiculous. It just does look really good. So actually, obviously, as it's a Battle Royale map, you are going to have POI, points of interest. They're actually called zones on here. So like everything else, so you've got airfield, boneyard, dam, downtown, gulag, hospital, layover, lumber, overgrown, port, quarry, storage town, super center, train yard, and TV station. Now, they sound pretty cool. Some of them sound like old maps, actually. I think some of them even have old map names from previous Call of Duties. Obviously, Gulag we know from Gulag Showers from the 2v2 mode, which people believe is the little circle down in the bottom right of the map. Now, on the right-hand side of the map, if you have played Ground War recently and you have played Krovnik Farmland, you will recognise the right-hand side of the map. That is Krovnik Farmland from Ground War, that whole right-sided section. Because if you do look at the map, like if you open up the map when you're playing Krovnik Farmland, literally that right section and that the little like the building with the like almost looks like a football stadium with a circle in the middle, that's in the top right corner of a bit of a map that you can't access. So a lot of people have a lot of ideas that this is going to be like a piece together of different parts of the map of like multiplayer maps or Ground War pieced together to make a Ground War map. Battle Royale map, because people believe they can see some of the other Ground War maps and some of the multiplayer maps within this setup, which I have obviously seen that image flying about across Twitter. Now, I will pop that up for you so you can see what I mean. So here's that image. As you can see, Krovnik Farmland on the right-hand side. It's not the most clear of images here, but Operation Pala, I can't remember what it's called. It's a multiplayer map. Operation Headhunter, people believe is there. These are all like either previous maps or part of the current game, all bits that they think are just going to be put together to make this big map. And obviously, like I said, you've got Gulag Showers down the bottom right, which is the 2v2 gunfight map. So obviously a lot of this people are recognizing as current map, as things they've already seen in the game, things that we see in multiplayer maps in Ground War that we've known and seen already. They believe that that is going to be part of this, the core of this map, with obviously other bits added in to make a fully fledged map. Now, this is obviously very interesting. It's very exciting as well, actually. It's a really cool idea to see that this is going to become a Battle Royale map in the game. Now, obviously, the game is broken as hell. You know that if you play it. It's fantastic, though. It's a really good game to play. I'm actually really, really enjoying it. I know a lot of people in the community are enjoying it as well. The idea of Battle Royale has had a mixed response. Some people think it will make the game better. Some people think it's literally just going to kill the game off. However, what you must remember is that during Black Ops 4, probably the best game mode on that was Blackout, the Battle Royale mode. It was much better than any other game mode on that game. So maybe it will be sick. I actually rate the idea of this. I do enjoy a Battle Royale type game. From this leak, I'll leave a link to the leaked Reddit link and whatever in the description. because it's really cool to read through. So it's gonna, by the looks of it, there's gonna be like armor and obviously the same armor again, like there was in Black Ops 4, and the same sort of concept as every other battle royale. You pick stuff up, you put it on, you attach it to your gun. So it's rather than being like Fortnite where you pick up a gun, you just use it. Obviously, it's gonna be more like H1Z1, where you pick up attachments, you put them on your gun, and you go from there. But it's still a sick idea. I'm very up for this. I think it's going to be really, really cool. I don't see why this is a bad idea. So, there we go. What do you guys think? Do you think this is going to be a good idea? Do you think this will better the game, or do you think it will make it worse? I'd love to see in the comments what you guys think of this, because I actually think it's going to be fantastic. I'm really excited for it. I do enjoy a Battle Royale map. I know a lot of my friends do. So hopefully I'll be able to get at least a few of my mates on to be able to play this quite often on the channel, if that is something you guys want to see. But once again, hopefully you have enjoyed. Drop a like if you are excited for Battle Royale to come into the game. One thing I will ask for my videos is we never seem to be able to get any likes on the videos. People watch the videos, get views on the videos, but nobody ever drops a like on the video. Now it doesn't take much of your time. I'm only asking you to press one little button down there. It does actually make a big difference to me. It makes me feel like people have enjoyed it and my videos are worth their time. And it also just, it helps the channel a lot more than you realise. So if you could just press that like button down there, seriously, it'd be so appreciated. You don't understand. Obviously, if you are new around here and this is the first time to the channel, please subscribe. Stick around for more content. We upload every single day at 6 p.m. so hit that notification bell so you never miss out on a video. We upload all kinds of stuff, and we just have a lot of fun on this channel. I've been uploading for probably nearly 75 odd days now, in daily, so I'm putting a lot of effort in, so to see your support would be fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. Let me know if you are excited for this as I am.